Okay. All right, so we're ready whenever you're ready.
Are you really recording?
Yes.
Anyway, going to college.
Oh, hold on. Just put your gum back, girl. Oh. Or put it on your nose or something.
What?
We don't do that.
You've never heard of that? All right, here we go.
Some of the reasons I wanted to attend college are, I love the idea of being able to learn. I know what I want to be when I get older. I know what I want to accomplish when I get older. And I like the attention that I used to get and get from having higher education. My love for learning started when I was about, I want to say 11. Like, well, it was like when I was younger, but it basically started when I wanted to go to college in fifth grade. When I was about, I think, 8 or 9. I wanted to go to college because I felt like it was destined to be. I really wanted to go because I wanted to, you know, become a... I loved to go to school when I was younger, and I've always been in advanced classes. I started, it was a class of like 4 or 5 people when I was in fifth grade, and that was our first advanced science class, and that's basically what I wanted me to be. What I want to be. Which is a veterinarian. I want to be a veterinarian because I just love helping animals. I love to be like just in the space of animals. And I want to be a traveling nurse or doctor in the Air Force or in whatever Army field because I like helping people. College I want to attend is either NC State or Southern University in Louisiana and in North Carolina. I want to go there because they have great medical programs, like really good medical programs. NC State is like the third in the country, or the third in the United States, in like veterinary medicine and all of that.
All right.
Good job, everyone.
All right, so got a question for you. Okay. What was the most difficult part of the assignment and why?
I think the most difficult part of the assignment was me not knowing what the assignment was supposed to be on. But no, I don't think it was really that difficult. I just put what I thought to put, like what I want to be or what I want to accomplish when I go to college.
Okay.
What is Southern Jaguars?